Hunnicutt's here, and just a few questions for you. Last year you were beta testers. I wondered if you could talk a little bit about your experience working with Farmobile.
Well, I think overall it went very well. You know, it was a new experience, but it was easy at the same time. You know, there wasn't, from the concept of a lot of things we've done in the past, it was pretty simple to plug and play it and let it capture the data and send it on to where it needed to be sent.
It was pretty unobtrusive working with it, you know, just sat there in the tractor and did what it was supposed to be doing. It wasn't chirping at you or needing a lot of attention or anything, just did what it was supposed to be doing without causing many headaches.
Glad to hear it, guys. There's a lot of kind of a storm out there in agriculture right now regarding the data. What concerns do you have about data in agriculture?
I guess my biggest concern is that kind of in the handling of the privacy of the data and the ownership is that we're going to kind of kill a great thing and we're not going to utilize this data as well as it could be utilized if we don't have good partnerships between growers and researchers and companies who could use the data. I think this model really provides a good way for everybody to profit from the data and utilize it the best it can be used.
What about you, Brandon?
So one of the other things I see is just from the data. We know there's a lot of data coming in at any one time, whether we're planting or harvesting, and some of it's data we've never been able to use effectively. I think this gives us a tool to be able to monitor that and use it and maybe make changes on our own operation to be more effective in the future.
What are some of the things that you're hoping to do with your data?
Well, you know, one would be to monetize it, to make sure we can sell it to people to hopefully not only give them some data they can use, but also that we get a return on our investment, not just freely giving away or paying somebody to take our data, which seems a little bit counterintuitive at its core.
And you know, where we like doing research on our farm, whether it's with agronomists or companies or, you know, just stuff we kind of get a wild hair and decide to do, this would be another way to capture some of that data and new way to look at it.
So those are all things you're hoping to get out of Farmobile this year?
Yes.
So, is there anything else you're hoping to get in working with Farmobile?
Yeah, I really think it's going to be, you know, besides just the hopefully the monetizing of data in the future, but being able to learn more about our own operation and learn more about what that data is there. Because there's things you make a mental note of that something happening in a field, but you can't verify it just because you sense it's there. But this will give us a way to verify what's out there.
Excellent. Well, thank you guys. I appreciate you working with us this year and wish you the best in the 2015 crop year.
Thank you.